Hi there, Alan Smith. Hi there to everybody from both of us, and welcome to this big match today. It features Fenerbahce today, our game versus Manchester United. In his first season, in his first game, with his first goal, Anthony Martial won the goal of the season. It was in September 15-16 season. He started with a bang and carried on in that sort of vein, didn't he, with that goal against Liverpool?
Well, he was bought for a big fee, a lot of eyebrows raised, but he's justified it, and he's so strong and direct. Lovely change of pace, and that could be a problem for his opponent out here today.
Fenerbahce going with this team today. Martin Skrtel starts with Simon Kjær in central defence. We'll see how the striking option works with just one up front. This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Luke Shaw starts alongside Matteo Darmian in the fullback positions. Morgan Schneiderlin starts with Ander Herrera in midfield. Wayne Rooney is the lone striker today. To check on the referee for you, Evaristo Varela Valinho. Game started by Manchester United. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. The break is definitely on.
The goalkeeper, it's his ball.
And it's gone out for a throw. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Darmian. Impressive attacking play here from Manchester United. And in goes the cross.
Throw in now.
They've got the ball rolling again straight away. In strongly.
Sosa.
There's good progress with this attack. There's the ball in. Defender to it first. Doing well to keep the ball. Tackle here. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Schneiderlin. Darmian. Sosa. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. Makes the challenge here. Well, this is how this team can play, sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Wayne Rooney. And Herrera. Morgan Schneiderlin. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
in quickly. Damian keeps it going well.
Referee's officiating properly here within the laws of the game. Quite entitled to give that as a free kick. Although early, sometimes the players expect to get away with it, I think.
Pogba's game to add goals from midfield, and he's done the trick this time. Oh, great goal, Alan.
Well, so accurate. You look at the keeper, he's rooted to the spot.
Certainly was. Excellent.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Simon Kjær. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
Attacking well here.
Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. It was nicely worked until that point, when it broke down, and now they've got to try and regain possession. Here's Shaw, and here comes an attack from Manchester United. Can go in from here. Came in with a challenge. Sosa. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. A free kick against Manchester United. Want another look at this Alan Pogba's goal?
Nothing wrong with this. I mean, it's unstoppable, really. Top left-hand corner.
Tries to punch it away. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Topal.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
He's won possession. And the ball knocked away long.
Throw in here.
Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. In quickly. Pogba. And here comes Wayne Rooney. Rooney! He's kept it out. Manchester United have won a corner. Was danger, but he's cleared it. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. could be a chance. He's better usually at crossing than that. It was a defender who got there first, quite easily, actually. Turnover there that we didn't expect. Chop out. Could be dangerous. Keeps it going. Gonna try his luck. And the goalkeeper got across to it. Corner for Fenerbahce. And that will clear the danger. He's still got it. He's having to work hard to do that. Doing well to keep the ball. Trying to thread it through here. Well, it was easy on the eye, but in the end, pretty easy to defend against. Pogba. He's coming forward with some danger. And the cross is in. And in he goes with the tackle. And Herrera. Pressed and won the ball well forward. Cut out by the defender. Manchester United on the move here. And very confident to get the game moving again. Morgan Schneiderlin. Rashford. Moving forward with some danger to the opposite. Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that throughout the game. Guided on by his head, and they've got the ball still. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. And it's a headed effort at goal. Goodness me, it's hit the post. Manchester United have won the ball back here. Attacking well here. And Herrera. Tackle here. Good defending. Chop out. That's a free kick for sure for Fenerbahce. Well, here is that earlier incident, Alan. So close.
Well, he took a chance, got ahead of his marker, and must have thought he'd scored there with that header. Really good effort.
It's gone out for a throw. Damian. Now Marcus Rashford. Morgan Schneiderlin. Referee says play on, gives Manchester United the advantage. They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. Now Rooney. There's good movement. They're getting forward here, Manchester United. Very good passes. This team are passing the ball beautifully. They've coped with it well defensively. Sosa.
possession in the midfield area.
And Herrera,
Morgan Schneiderlin.
Manchester United moving into the attack.
This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. That passing is top class. He might be through.
Ready! It's in! Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead.
Well, that has been coming, and they've played well enough, making so many chances, they've taken this one.
Well, it's a dream day for those forwards, because no shortage of chances created. Top day for them.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. They're shouting from the sidelines to try and get the referee to let the injured player back on. He looks okay now, which is great.
Yeah, I think he does. He doesn't seem to be in after effects, and he'll be a big boost for them now.
Some good work by the medical team here to get this fella back onto the pitch.
Yeah, I think he had the old magic sponge, and he's okay now.
Well, they're in a good position here. Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
Rooney! He's kept it out.
That's a corner for Manchester United. Sosa. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
And here's the cross.
So that means it's a corner now. Well, let's have another glance at that save.
Oh, that is wonderful stuff.
Good through pass. He's got support here. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Top out. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Ball back, the interceptor got it for them. Nice bit of interplay between these two. They're going to have to take him off, there's no question about it, he's injured. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Sosa. There's good progress with this attack. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Well, it's a poor cross, not well hit at all. Dealt with by the defending side.
shoots!
But he's had a go.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
Substitute coming on for the player who is hurt and can't continue. That's the indication, 4 added minutes. Hardly wasted the ball in this game. Damian. It's good movement. They're getting forward here, Manchester United. Sosa. Gone for the through pass.
Gonna try his luck.
Very good stop here. And Fenerbahce have the corner. And there goes the whistle for half-time. The scoreline is 2-0. Wayne Rooney can reflect on a decent first half.
I would be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal from him, good overall performance, actually.
Here comes Wayne Rooney, momentum with him. He's kept it out. Keeps it going.
Gonna try his luck.
And the goalkeeper blocked across to it. It's a headed effort at goal. And that passing is top class. He might be through.
Ready!
Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Rooney! He's kept it out. It's Fenerbahce who start this second half. Damian.
Rashford. Attack building for Manchester United. Now he's looking for support.
Short passes, but they're keeping the ball.
Intercepted well. Rojo.
A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength.
Good forward play from them.
He went in well.
It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession.
Pogba!
He'll never be afraid to shoot, but he'll be hoping for better efforts than that.
Need to try and get the ball back now. And here comes Wayne Rooney, momentum with him. Fenerbahce still on the ball. Wayne Rooney gives away the free kick there. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Bounced away from him.
Manchester United with the ball again. Shaw.
Wayne Rooney just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. And Herrera. Manchester United moving into the attack.
He's got his shot off now.
A chance for his second goal of the match. And the goalkeeper determined not to be beaten a second time.
Yeah, I think he was disappointed how he got beaten the first, so made amends there.
Well, they're in a good position here. Pogba. Defender to it first. This might be dangerous from the corner. Well, you can see what all the fuss is about with Paul Pogba, can't you? The way he's playing today, Alan.
He is. He's managed to carve out plenty of shooting opportunities. Really has tested the keeper and got himself a goal.
And here's the cross. That was a good crossing position, but not a good cross. And that'll be a throw.
He's spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. Chop out. First touch was poor. And Herrera. Now Marcus Rashford on the attack here.
Pogba!
At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save. And that's a corner for Manchester United. It's time for a change now up front, and the one goal that he scored isn't going to spare him getting substituted here.
No, he's played his part, but that time in the match now where his manager, I think, wants an injection of pace just to try and stretch those defenders.
He's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Trying to find a way through here, probing away.
The shot's on!
Well, that's way, way over the bar. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Pogba. He'll need to try and get the ball back now. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go.
Now the shot!
Activity on the bench for the losing team, a substitute getting ready to come on. Rojo. Turnover of possession here. Topal. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal.
Shot on!
Well, the injured player has battled on, but got himself into a good position, Alan, to be fair to him.
Well, he has, but do you know what? When you miss chances like that, nobody thanks you for staying on.
Morgan Schneiderlin. He went in well. Promising build-up until that challenge. Played wide to Robin van Persie, and he's met it with his head. Well, they've kept him on. You can see he's still struggling, but he's had the shot. Nice try in the circumstances, but still a strange decision.
Yeah, it was, and you just wonder if they had made the substitution, if the end result would have been different. I think it would have been.
Rojo. Schneiderlin. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Comes in with a tackle. really sensing an opportunity now, Robin van Persie. And the cross comes in now. And he's got his block in, and the cross doesn't get into the middle. That will be a corner Fenerbahce's way. It's interesting, the corner count to this point. I don't think the corner was supposed to go there because it went straight to the opposition. He's got that well out of harm's way. And in goes the cross.
Robin van Persie!
Wonderful finish. Yes, it's a goal from the substitute. And he's quickly made his mark on proceedings here. They have scored a really good goal.
It's come in from a long way out, and from that angle, it's not always easy to finish.
Defenders caught out by it in the end.
Well, Robin van Persie is fantastic on the deck, and he's more than capable in the air as well. What a header.
And we restart the game 2-1. Schneiderlin. 20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Cut out the pass. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Dangerous to the defenders, it's Robin van Persie. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. Chopal. It's a great...
And shoots!
Oh, charge down. Oh, it's a corner. Try that deflection. Is Young. It's a passing game, and my word, they're passing it well here. Ashley Young crossing, crisp defending there. It's a very good interception. Ashley Young and Herrera into the attacking third. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition could get at them. And Herrera trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Caught under no challenge by the goalkeeper. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Gone for the through pass. Top out. And the cross is in. A substitution, and it's Manchester United to make it. And as comfortable in wide areas is Ashley Young. And they're passing so well out there. It's a poor touch, and the possession's gone away. Keep an eye on the watch, because We haven't got that long to go, and the team know that. They can't get too desperate, though. They need to keep some sort of poise about their play.
Yeah, they've got to keep the shape. I mean, it's not time to throw the centre-half and the goalkeeper forward yet, but we're approaching that moment.
It's Young with the ball. And Herrera. Topal.
That's a good ball, got to be.
Oh! Dear, that would have been the equaliser.
Now Mkhitaryan
and Herrera. Promise, and that's offside against Ashley Young.
An easy one for the linesman. He was a good couple of yards.
Henrik Mkhitaryan.
Well, we're in the last knockings of the game, but we're still on the edge of our seats here. It's that close. Very good passes. This team are passing the ball beautifully.
Surely, the equaliser!
We're moving into the last 5 minutes on the clock with just a one-goal margin.
Forward now, Ibrahimovic got the tackle in.
Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Well, they've got to work hard to try and get it back.
Now Mkhitaryan.
They've got the ball rolling again straight away.
Topal.
He can lay it off to the supporting player.
Quick tempo to the passing. The opposition can't get near them. And here's the shot. Oh, he's missed it. And that would have been the equaliser.
Oh, what a chance. What a chance that was. And I don't know whether he's going to get another in this match.
No nonsense defending from him. Now he's looking for support. Simon Kjær. And the ball knocked away long. This is how they love to play on the break. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Now cut out by the defender. 5 minutes still to go, Alan. Added time.
Yeah, a little murmur goes around the crowd because enough time for me to get an equaliser, maybe even a winner here.
Sure.
Good pass, getting it forward.
Crosses in.
Well, they got it wide very well, the chance to get the cross in, but it's not turned out to be a very good delivery.
Now Mkhitaryan. Schneiderlin. Could be dangerous. He could cross it from here. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Here comes the challenge. Well, he's threaded the pass through neatly. Well, this could be the last attack for them. And the ref's done well. Referee's given the free kick. He's well up with play this late in the game. Defender to it first. Well, there's the final whistle, and it's a win here for Manchester United. Paul Pogba, very much in our thoughts when we came to this game. Is he in our thoughts at the end of it, Alan?
Good performance from him, and I think that was probably the difference between the two teams.
Here comes Wayne Rooney, momentum with him. He's kept it out. Keeps it going.
Gonna try his luck.
And the goalkeeper across to it. And it's a headed effort at goal. That passing is top class. He might be through.
Ready!
And in goes the cross.
Robin van Persie!